Alright guys, today we're going to be removing accessories and what have it, pipes, hoses. Already removed a radiator, but pretty much prepping to get the motor pulled. Might be removing axles and what have it, but time lapse coming up soon, stay tuned. Guys, we got the 1.8 liter out of the Mk1. A whole lot of cleaning coming.